Hi, my name is Will, and this is my first attempt to make an optical illusion for research. And I'm going to start off just making it a square. I need to have it as a square. So it's 11 inches. So I'm going to cut off the H right here. So I'm actually going to make sure this is I got a grammar scissors. So I'm just going to put this out. Alright, so here's my square. So I've like basically just started. So I'm gonna start going like this to each corner. Start like this. Right, perfect. I'm gonna do the same. So the middle is right here, the middle of this X. So I'm gonna find it. It's 8.5, so I need 4.25. Right here. So and what I'm gonna do, I don't know if this is gonna work, but I think it'll work so pretty good. I'm just gonna keep drawing lines going to the middle of for this. I'm not making it perfect because I just need lines, because I'm gonna do a ton of lines. Alright, so just gonna keep on trying lines. Almost everywhere. Just gonna keep going around with the lines until all of them have almost no space left to draw lines. So I think it's pretty good right now. This is before the color. So I'm just gonna add a little bit more lines to some spots. Just to darken this. So the middle. Basically where this comes down to. So I'm gonna go grab my coloring pencils and stuff. So I'm gonna use a dark red and a blue and a red to color it in, and you'll see how I'm coloring it in. I'm not going to color it in very dark because that will take too long. I'm going to go grab markers and stuff. I'm actually going to use a red and a black now, because I couldn't find my black before. Just going to erase. Back. Alright, so I'm just going to start with the black, going every other. But I'm gonna do every other on the inside first, so I don't have to take all this time later doing it. So. All right, and then I'm going to color in these black. start down like this. All of them just to get them started. Just to see how this plays out. So the, because I kind of messed up the comms, the middle part is going to be bigger than I thought, which is a mistake, not by the optical reading bar, but just like the coloring. Okay, I have to add another line here because of like the mathematics, whatever. And here. Right? Here, and those are the black ones. So middle is just gonna be about this. So I'm just gonna color this in. Just coloring all this. And I'm going to finish up the black, the full black coloring in. I'm just gonna mention I'm not gonna be perfect. I'm gonna draw it pretty fast. Okay, so I'm pretty far with the black part. Daniel, how far are you? I'm probably like a fourth. We might have to make two videos and just have one and continue it later, you know? Like if we don't finish. Daniel, tell me when you're halfway. I'll tell you when I'm halfway. All right, I'm almost half. Okay. The what? I'm doing a pretty easy one, but I have a lot of coloring in to do. Well, Daniel, we've only been doing this for like 15 minutes. So, like, it's not that. It hasn't been taking too long. Yeah, I might have to continue mine later. But if I do, like, whatever, I'll just put two links. You know, like video one, video two. So I'm just going to finish coloring all these columns, and then I'm going to, if I have time, I'm going to color the other lines in red, I'm pretty sure, or blue. We'll see. I'm getting pretty close to done with the black. And well, my friend Daniel, who's doing this, he probably will finish before me, and he'll tell me if I should color the rest in or not. Like, well, we'll see how it plays out. I think video two, like next round of Passion Time, will be just coloring in the blue part. Like, if you want to, if I want. But, like, I don't think I have enough time because we have a few minutes until we have to clean it up. Daniel, I'm totally gonna spoil it, but should I make my second video coloring the rest of the white in? Yeah, I'm gonna stop here, and I might make a second video. But this is my optical illusion. It's supposed to be like an infinite thing. The middle kind of got messed up, which I'm kind of sad about. And this. Daniel, I'm going to make another video just finishing it up, and I'm going to start coloring it in right now. So I'm going to start coloring it in blue. I'm not going to get it finished, but I'm just going to start. Well, Daniel, the blue is going to be quicker because there's an outline for it. Thank you. So, I'm gonna stop, but like, my first attempt was to make this look like it was going downhill, but I don't think I did very good. Like, I think we definitely have to do research. Like, I don't think this looks like it's going down very much. I don't know what the cause was. I might have not done enough lines or something, but like, I think this first attempt wasn't very good, like, before research. So, like, I think we're gonna get a lot of learning.